a lot of things we learn in this class will help save the dog or cat's life.
I have a dog, and on occasion he's been choking on some things, and it's occurred to me that I wouldn't know what to do in this case.
We do the CPR, we do the choking, we do all the wound care, the bandaging.
I feel more confident to help my pet.
What happens between you and the vet could save the dog from a cat's life.
This is a good course for figuring out what you could do in these type of situations.